remember when my coworker asked me a stupid question like that.
Hey, Mel, my man, do you know what toothpaste does to your teeth?
No. Hey, this that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption life. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way.
Huh? I already been did that to you. I know I didn't resend it.
Oh, you already? Look at G said, I'm the sabotager. What you mean?
Be my rival, and let's do this.
No, no, no. Yeah. Why don't you pick Octane, bro? Bro. I thought you were gonna pick Octane again.
What? I don't give a fuck about Octagon. Get your asses on Street Fighter.
Hey guys, Zegon here from Zegon TV and FaderunnersTV, and we have a sponsorship by New World VR. New World VR is a great place that you can go and play VR games if you do not have the money to go pick up for all those VR equipment. It's very inexpensive where you can play together and play solo if you wanted to. Also, they have over 100 different VR experiences. So, you can come in over to the Williamsburg outlet or the Norfolk outlet coming soon. See you there.
Nigga, you know how much fucking Tekken content we fucking have? That sound like losing talk to me.
No, you don't! Hold on, hold on, hold on! No, you don't! No, you don't! No, you don't! No, you don't! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Oh, that's crazy. That's how you feel? Oh, that's crazy.
Oh my god, bro. I got no weapon.
Round two. Drop one.
What's up, what's up?
Do you need a gun still? Yeah, that's it. See, we not cheat, it's just that we gotta rotate better. We not cheats, we just gotta rotate better. We not cheats, we just gotta rotate better. We just fucked up.
Big bro will do his best.
I don't think niggas can really fuck with us in this rank. Can't be putting ourselves in bad positions.
At least there's a proper boss character in this game.
Y'all see that down there?
There's a person?
Yeah, there's a person over there.
I mean, they were fighting, I don't know. They're done yet. USA. You need a gun, G?
Yeah, bro.
Here. Here.
I'm talking about
he opened up the market in this bitch, bro. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, she's one. They're still fighting.
Jay.
They in there fighting.
What's going on, man?
Oh no. Oh, damn. There was way more squads in there than I thought. Oh wait, no, they were on the same squad. Damn, they fucking wiped them that quick.
What?
What game do you
want to
play?
I'm gonna run my rest of my arcade, and then I'm gonna I'm gonna run the rest of my arcade, and I'm gonna be in there. This nigga Dan is fucking hilarious in this game, yo.
My retina become desensitized to the colors you can see and turns down the oranges and yellows.
Nigga, I don't even have all the footage I need for that.
Life.
Yeah, it's okay.
To honor father, big bro, do his best.
You're right. I have to give it back to you.
Coat cells in your retina become desensitized to the colors you can see and tones down the oranges and purples, and it will tone up the colors that are complementary to these. So when I change the image to black and white, your brain fills in the gaps with these complementary colors to maintain the illusion.
Yo, that's crazy. It made everything blue and green.
Cut it out. You hear me, Jay? Yes. Yes.
Three niggas in that house. There's a blue shield in here. Alright, blasting it, y'all. Yo, come to my building, come to my building. If you can make it. Them so bad. I drop one. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. I mean, yeah, I think. I dropped the other one. Where's the pussy nigga who is shooting me over here? Okay. The deed is done.
Woo! Need to put out the charge! Need to put out the charge on me! Oh, chill!
Okay. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, he really pulled out the charge on us. Be careful. Get in here. Again, third party? Ooh.
This is Sekko style. Ooh. Better remember that.
You are
to honor father, big bro will do his best.
You didn't brush your teeth,
so you brush your teeth with booty juice.
Like, I don't even want to respond because I know my response is going to be heavy negative, so I'm not even going to say
that. Oh, shit, I didn't even know that.
Yeah, that motherfuckers kept shooting me and running away and switching targets.
Poor nigga said, I don't even want to respond, but I know that shit gonna be negative.
Round one.
Fight. Wait, you knew somebody was gonna say something?
Yeah.
Where?
You stink. It's because I'm awesome!
Yeah, I'm gonna be right there in that box reading the whole entire game.
Round two. Fight.
They're gonna get popped. Sitting behind a controller.
What happened?
Bored as fuck. Ain't got nothing to do. Need to Coca-Cola.
Yep, same.
Coca-Cola. Ready.
Damn. Back with my old friend. Full motion Apex. My favorite way to play Apex. Gotta get her fist ready, bro. Alright. Nah, her fist is ready.
Look
down
the fist.
Yes, sir. Slow motion Apex one. How are we finna get shitty?
Yo, they got a four. Yeah. They got a four squad matchup there yet? For the 3v3.
They did.
Stupid. I only want play.
Japan.
Oh, he's gonna be running slow motion Apex. All right. Shit, we might be running.
Funny shit, I can tell real by who you're running with. I'm all in the field, duck hunting shit. Hit my plug just to re-up.
Fight.
My favorite way to play Apex, bro, slow motion. Slow motion boxing ring fights, I think they might be trying to do that. They actually going straight to the ring.
No, you don't.
Where you at, G? Where you at? Oh. I'm losing. They ganged up on me. They ganged up. Wait, are they not playing slow motion Apex? Oh, I'm getting put down. Smack him.
I'm coming. Bro, my shit's in slow mo. I can't right now.
No.
Bitch. Get that. Oh, for real?
You should only have like two more hits in them, dude. Oh, he has an aunt. He has a shield. Yeah.
No, you don't. Come on.
Hit the shield. Fucking jump me at the beginning.
To honor father, big bro will do his best.
Another fighter's coming my way.
Okay, you Rocket League, mother.
You hoes going to Rocket League now?
Mm-hmm. I mean, the game is fun. But plus, not a lot of people know how to play.
I'm saying, y'all niggas playing Rocket League right now.
No, we're not. We're just talking about Rocket League.
Oh, see, you done fucked up because you took this out of people at skill level. Now we're about to go against the content creator. You should have switched the rock already. You don't get any of the casual players playing casual. You get niggas trying to make content playing casual.
Yahoo!
I've been. I got a dude in front of me.
Kick the shit.
Yeah, you can get this guy. Oh, his teammates are oblivious. Alright, nigga, you wanted to jump out at me, remember that. Man, G is running that nigga, beating his ass, bro. Yeah, he only took one shot to kill.
Hey Bill, my man, do you know what toothpaste does to your teeth?
Hey, that shit just came out of nowhere, bro.
This video is partnered by New World VR and FaderunnersTV. You sound like a teenager.
Hello there, baby. Let me talk to you. Talk to you, baby.
Oh, shit. Yeah.